In this video, I'm going to cover some of the main folders in the application, some of the main files so that you have an idea. So we got this project here called Learn. Files are storing in folders and subfolders and subfolders. There are a lot of files here. Every folder at first glance will clear much about the nature of its file in it. At this moment, we will only consider folders that are good for understanding basics. Okay, here we have app folder. Ignore all the folders except HTTP folder. We are going to be using mostly HTTP. Here we have controllers and all controllers classes in it. Middleware, we have middleware which is related to security. Bootstrap. The bootstrap folder is for when Laravel starts up, which is commonly called bootstrapping. Laravel's bootstrap folder has nothing to do with the bootstrap CSS framework. It's used to initialize the framework. The next folder is config. Here we have app.php. Here we register our classes that we want to use from another providers. If we want to use a package or a plugin, then we will register its class here. And then we can use it in our application. In database PHP, we have everything only relating to database setup. All env functions, as you can see, the all env functions are linked to our env file, and it get all the information from here for security reasons, because we don't want to store our information here. It is not good practice. For security reasons, we always write in env file, like database credentials, their API keys, etc. We write here. So after that, we have database folder where we have factories, migrations and seeds. In factories allows us to quickly build up fake models. In migration, we write our database tables, and in seeds, we create a lot of content for our app database with test data. So here we have public folder. Public folder is the place where we will have all of our images, CSS, JavaScript, and etc. The resources folder. Resources folder, here we have compiled JavaScript. This lang folder is for making a multi-language application, used to make a multi-language app, which is also called localization in Laravel. All of our views will be here in Blade templating engine. So this is the route. Here we will write our application route. Storage and test, we are ignoring this. The vendor. This is vendor. This is where packages will be installed. When we will install a package, it will be right here. env, the most important file. As I already told about its usage. Get ignore, it will ignore all the files which are mentioned here or folders, and it will not upload it to GitHub. Composer.json file, Composer has all the information of those packages which are using in the application. It allows us to declare the libraries for our project, depends on it, and it manages them for us. It helps us installing, updating various requirements, components for our app. So this is the introduction of Laravel.